Weekend in the beautiful island of Madeira, and they have many guests, many designer guests, many artists, and a few international models. And we have with us someone that we know, and because we have seen many catwalks, and he is Danish Wakeel, which is a model and an actor. Tell us about your new project, Danish.
My new project I'm very actively working on, but unfortunately I cannot disclose much about it yet.
Come on, I'm a journalist, I need to know something.
I know, we will have proper press events and press interviews and, you know, sort of press. That's when we'll be disclosing it. Right now I can't, I'm not allowed to.
Well, tell us what you've been doing so far.
Well, I've been working a lot, like traveling mostly, and then I've been studying films very much lately, and that's it. And then modeling, obviously I've been modeling a lot in London over here, you know. It's such a prestigious event, Madeira Fashion Weekend. The show was absolutely amazing. Entire Madeira was actually here. So many designers, you know, models internationally, and they traveled down. So it was a great event, and I feel absolutely privileged to be a part of this.
So far, what of the designers in Madeira Fashion Weekend has been the one that have touched your heart or that have caught your eye?
Truly speaking, I think they've made a very serious selection of all the designers, and the ones they put on the ramp have been very carefully selected. So for me to choose one is not really fair on the other ones, because I saw their work and it was absolutely amazing. And you know, it's a very difficult question to choose one, really.
Okay, so if someone wants to know more about your next projects, mm-hmm. where they can find you?
Well, they just need to follow me on social media. I'm very, very much active on social media, and whatever I'll do, whatever I'm doing or I'll be doing in the future will be all on social media.
Well,
so
Danish, I know that you have many titles. I want you to tell us all of them. What? Tell us.
Well, at the moment, I'm an artist. One talent or one title is I'm an artist. I consider myself as an artist, and as a connoisseur or a connoisseur of taste. I just love to do different things and experiment with different forms of creativity.
Okay, well, thank you for talking to us, and good luck in your next projects. And guys, if you want to know more about Danish Wakeel, he also has been a filmmaker in the past. He have done a few fashion videos and fashion films. You have to log in to all these sites here, which is his social media and some of the links of his previous work. Thank you for talking to us, and that was Art and Fusion.
Thank you.
Brother,
hey now, you know you're down. Let's do it.
Let's get ridiculous.
That I can explain.
Here we are, it's beautiful, I'm blown away.
I can fall from the moon, but if I got you, baby, I don't need a parachute.
One way or another, I'm gonna find you.
Every tale with a journey.